today we're going to be making some dandelion tea, also known as dandelion coffee, depends on who you're watching, reading, etc. It's not the ideal time to make it, it's supposed to be done in the spring, when the plants are at their like most mature. However, I've got some in my garden, I don't want it in my garden, so I've got to dig them up anyway. So I might as well try it. If it doesn't work, I will try it again in the spring to then, you know, give it a fair test. Anyway, let's go dig them up.
Tiny, isn't he? Mm-hmm.
Hello,
is he your best friend?
Mhm. I love worms.
What was his name?
Jeff.
Jeff.
No, it's called Isabel.
Oh, that's a nice name for a worm.
Maybe she was dancing to it.
Wiggle, wiggle. Just keep swirling. Wiggle. Oh,
we'll be right back. Okay, it's me always banging on about trying new things, learning to live off grid, and cheap free stuff's better than expensive stuff. So it's me asked to try this dandelion concoction first, so wish me luck. Just like it smells very like parsnip. If you're doing roast parsnip, so obviously it's a root vegetable, so you'd assume something like that. But I'm not sure if I like it yet. When I was grinding up, I thought it smelled of parsnip. I thought it smelled of sort of caramelised sugar. My wife thought it smelled very similar to like candy floss when it was being made and so on. I'm not sure if I like it, but let's let my wife try it.
It's disgusting. That's disgusting.
Okay. So, I'm not sure if I like it, and she thinks it's disgusting. Try another bit. To me, it just tastes like if I dried out parsnips, ground them down, and then tasted them. You know, if I put them in a drink. So it just tastes like hot root vegetable. Now, some people, there is one thing about this that there's some scientific evidence to back up that this has got cancer-killing properties. There's still umming and ahhing about how much and how good it is for you and so on, but I wouldn't be able to substitute my coffee or anything like that for that drink. Sorry to say, but everyone's tastes are different, so I might find in a couple of weeks' time, I'm like, oh, I'd like to try it again. And they've scientifically proven that it takes us 10 times to taste something 10 times before we can decide whether we like it or not. So I might try it a few more times and do a future video on whether it's nice enough or not. But at the moment, I couldn't substitute any of my normal hot drinks for this one.